Okay, we'll just look and see how old this old horse is by his teeth. And then we'll check his ribs to make sure how old he is. Now, if you notice, his teeth are already pointing out like that. So that's a sign he's got some age, because the younger horses will have their teeth together like that. And their teeth will be wide. So as they, horses' teeth are always growing and wearing. And so as they get older, the teeth start to wear off to the point that what used to be at the gum line is now the wear surface, so the teeth get narrower as they get older. So he's got some age on him. And his dental star, here buddy, let me see this. Oh, and I know, I probably need your teeth floated. Hold on. You're all right, Gramps. You're all right, old buddy. Yeah, so the dental star is really small on his. Looks like he does a little cribbing or kicked or something. Been kicked. So that tells me that he's about old enough to vote. So when their teeth are out there like that. So I check his ribs. First wide one's 12, 15, 18. Probably, that one's just coming. So 12, 15, 18, 19, 20. He might be 21, something about voters. You probably know exactly how old he is, right? He's older than that, huh? I hate to tell you that he's older. 15, 18, 21. Yeah, 20.
He feels younger,
yeah, that one's still tight. So 12, 15, 18, 21, 22, I don't know. So I guess.
He's always been an easy keeper, so I didn't have him floated for a long time. The first time I had him floated, it's one of the worst pounds I've ever done.
Yeah.
And she took pictures of him. That's how bad he was for the books.
Oh, really? Yeah, so he's old enough to vote. From there, you know, it's sometimes hard to tell because it's not all symmetrical, but he's at least, I would say, at least 21, maybe. Okay, the first, after they're 9 years old, which is 8 and 9 when they're smooth mouth and the cups, which is a whole other thing we didn't get into, the cups in their teeth are gone, then each separation is the ribs. You notice horses get swayed back, but their ribs start to separate in a pattern. So they'll separate out for 3 years, then the next one will go, and then the next one will go. So after he's 9 years old, that first rib that's wide would make him 12. Then the next wide one, 15. Next one, 18. Next one, 21. And he is still pretty wide. 18, 21, and that one, if you get right down in there, he's even 21. So it's 3 years, 12, 15, so 9, 10, 11, 12, the first one, 15, 18, 21, and then who knows, he's got fat after that, so hard to tell. So how old is he? I'm just guessing.
He's 24.
He's 24? Okay. So we're guessing, so we're within 21. We're in, and with these fat in there, it's hard to tell. So we're in at least in the ballpark. It wouldn't be telling somebody he's 12, saying we got a 12-year-old here. I'll sell you. He's been 12 twice now, so he's a double 12.